back, and that one.
Khalil is such a smooth runner. I mean, he slips through gaps. He keeps his balance. Just a really, really fine ball carrier.
Could have potentially gotten to the heads of the coaches on the Dallas Christian side. Talked them out of going for it.
I don't think so. I think if you got Jaleel Brown and you're Mike Wheeler and you're the offensive coordinator, Brian Coughlin, give the ball to number one.
Hey, that's CJ on that track.